With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, we have a question here. The question says, in a communication system based on amplitude modulation, the modulation index is kept less than 1. For this assertion, the reason is, if modulation index is less than 1, there is minimum distortion of signal. So first, let us understand the assertion. It says, communication in a communication system based on amplitude modulation, the modulation index is kept less than 1. So what is amplitude modulation? First, we need to understand amplitude modulation. So what happens here? In this case, amplitude of carrier wave, amplitude of the carrier wave, this gets modified. So we will modify this carrier wave in accordance with the audio signal or the information signal. So now, how we are going to calculate the modulation index? So modulation index can be calculated by this. This is equals to how much amplitude of the message signal or the information signal divided by amplitude of the carrier signal. So it is kept less than 1. So this is always kept less than 1. Why? Because when this is greater than 1, what happens? Then amplitude of the message signal or the information gets bigger than amplitude of carrier signal. So due to this, there is a interference caused between the information amplitude and the carrier amplitude signal. So both when they get interfere, the signal gets distorted. So we will get distorted signal instead of pure signal. So the assertion is correct because we always keep the modulation index less than 1, and it is due to check the or reduce the distortion from that signal. So both A and R are true. R is correct explanation of A. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.